assets of our team, of our search and operation team today, consists about 10 boats, 3 helicopters which are covering the aerial search, with a strength of 14 officers and 75 men. We still put a strong hope and a high hope that the 3 divers can be recovered alive. In the condition of the experience that they have and the equipment that we believe still intact with them,